Hello YouTube, this is Deoxys Link Lobster with my buddy Goon over here. We are playing Smash Brothers Ultimate for guest plays. My guest Goon, again, if you haven't heard before, I've known him for a while, and we're pretty neck and neck with this game. We're playing, I think, 5 lives and items.
That's right.
Omega or no?
5 lives and items.
Any stage?
The Omega stage.
Okay. All right, I was just double checking. All right. I'm going to pick my character first. I'll go with Dark Pit.
All right.
So my mains, I think, recently have been like Banjo-Kazooie, Dark Pit, Hero. I like Sephiroth. I like Ganondorf, but I'm not crazy with them. And I used to be really good with Marth and Pikachu. I feel like I'm not as good anymore. Is Falco one of your mains?
He's one of my mains, yeah. I like him.
Okay. Do you like him better than Wolf?
I don't know. Maybe this game, yeah.
So, Jerry, are you... Oh my god. Goon argues that I'm worse than him. But I think we're kind of neck and neck. I guess you guys can be the judge.
If Robert, if Lobster wins today, it's just a fluke. Trust me.
Alright. Wrecked. I'm quitting. Jeez. Oh my gosh, really? Nice.
Why would we save you?
Well, he did want me to be in the, he did want to be in this game, and I voted. No, I didn't. Oh man. Unreal. All right. Come on. Unreal. Getting intense. Unreal. And then that's it. Nice. See, that was close.
Yeah, that was a good little shield battle. It was again. Always my plan to go down to one life with you. I gotta give the people back home a good show.
Yep. Oh, let's try that again. Never played Kid Icarus, so I don't really know Dark Pit, but Banjo-Kazooie is a fun game, so I'm going to go with that. Are you good with Diddy Kong?
I'm all right.
I'll do someone that I'm not amazing with, but I like. Let's see what we can do here. Give you a little electric slap. That's all I can do. Jeez! There we go. No! Yeah. Not real. Get him, Crystal. You know who Crystal is?
From Star Fox?
Yep. Star Fox Adventures. Fox's lady! He speaks some weird dinosaur language. I'll take it. Freaking items. Ooh, nice. Extra nice. Unreal. Nice. Not a good plan. I know what you're trying to do there. Ooh, that was intense.
Trying to hit you with that.
Ganondorf. Again. We're going to record. How many more should we record?
How many more should we record?
Let's do, we just won one each, so let's do best out of five.
Aye.
All right. So again, if you're watching pros on YouTube, we're not pros. But I hope you're enjoying this. I've never played Dragon Quest, but I really like this character. I love Dragon Ball Z, and I think it's the same artist. I don't know if you guys know about that. Come on. There we go. And then kill. Oh, I missed it. Ooh, what was that? I mean, is there a way to dodge that? What the fuck?
Yeah. I think so.
Unreal. Good job. Right. No idea what this is from. Yeah, here. Got it. Oh my gosh! They gave me a heart attack. No! Oh my gosh. Let me stand. Get him, Master Hand's brother. Dirty Hand. Ooh. Every time you get that, I think of the Brawl Final Sash, where you just put on your clothes. I mean, either way, I don't know. Damn. That was good. I think we can have room for maybe two more. If you guys like this video, let me know if you want me to do more Smash or anything like that. If you have any other suggestions for me, you know, leave a like, leave a comment, subscribe. Screwed if you pick Zelda. Who should I be?
Should be King K. Rool.
I'm not good with King K. Rool. I wish I was. I like him. You know what? I'm just doing it. I already know you're going to start with Din's Fire. Oh my. I'm gonna teach you some math. Man, that did nothing. Unreal. Good. It's a good start in my second life. How? I was behind you.
Boom. Crushed you into a singularity.
I'm a diamond. All right. What's your favorite item? No. Thanks.
Drop it. Get that back.
Can't. Yeah? Come here.
Yeah, I'm trying very hard to get.
What?
I'm trying very hard to get.
Oh. Unreal. Sorry, played a trick. They have one shot, just one. No, I'm kidding.
Whoa. There's your one shot.
That's all I'm gonna get, probably. Oh, never mind. My leg. Well, I told you I wasn't good. But you're really good with Zelda. Again. Let's do one more.
All right.
I think it was a pretty long video. I hope you guys are enjoying it.
All right, I'd say we'll look this one for the last video.
Oh, gosh. All right, I guess we'll try to be our best. Banjo? Is Banjo my best?
Yeah.
I think. I'm going to go for it. Hopefully I could do a Let's Play for Banjo-Kazooie. I never get old with those games. that made any sense. Those games are amazing to me. Watch out! Two Pokemon for one ball! I don't know, do they still do that? Is it Latios and Latias? I can't tell, it was fast. That was a lot smaller than before. Let's wait it out a little bit. Ooh. Yeah. Intense. Three versus one, perfectly. Oh my gosh. Is that it? No, it's not. But this is. Yeah. One last gold feather. That was nuts. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please, again, leave a like or subscribe. If you have any other recommendations, let me know. I usually play like Nintendo consoles, but I'll probably do different things like this for guest plays. So thank you, Goon, for joining the channel. And this is Deoxys Link Lobster signing out. Please subscribe, comment, and like.